Thanks, Barry. Having someone believe in me, it's a small, really, really big thing.
Breathe in, breathe out. Tell me all of your doubt. And everybody bleeds this way, just the same. Breathe in, breathe out. Move on and break down. If everyone goes away, I will stay.
No one was here for you.
We push and pull, and I fall down sometimes. I'm not letting go. You hold the other line, 'cause there is a light in your eyes, in your eyes. There is a light in your eyes, in your eyes.
When he moves, Barry, you don't even see him. He comes and goes in the blink of an eye, in a
flash.
In a flash.
Look left, look right, to the moon and the night, and everything under the stars is in your arms.
I'm not at liberty to discuss an ongoing police investigation.
Since when, Mr. Blabbermouth? How are you not fat?
I've been jogging.
You're doing that thing where you're not speaking English.
I'm going full nerd again, aren't I?
Yeah, it's okay, though. You are still the cutest nerd that I know. You're a very rare species of adorable nerds. Dude.
I
loved that mug.
Hands off my fries.
So you're hungry.
Oh, I love that mug.
I'm stress eating.
Stress eating. What I am good at is being your friend.
Twice.
Your brownie obsession, because you know you probably shouldn't broadcast that.
I'll just make something up.
You are particularly sly with those. Not every hero wears a mask. Some heroes save the day in the simplest of ways. By just being there for us. Or letting us know we are believed in.